We're holding a peace ceremony at a stadium in November City. Our vice president will be giving a speech to rally the citizens. Now, you've been asked to do a flyby above the ceremony. Don't screw this up! You should consider this an honor and do your part to boost citizen morale. This is the vice president we're dealing with here, so consider this a guard detail as well. And be prepared for anything out there.
Your mission this time takes place above November International Stadium, a gigantic 70,000-seat arena located in the center of the city of November on the southern coastline of Osea. Vice President Appelruth is giving a speech there, and you will be conducting a flyby above the stadium as part of the production. You can return to base at 17:30 hours, the time the speech is scheduled to end. After the flyby, remain in formation and conduct a combat air patrol in and around the stadium until that time. This is a ceremonial flight, but you will be fully armed in case of an emergency. Don't forget to patrol the airspace surrounding the stadium, too.
I'm proud to be able to fly like this.
This is a ceremonial flight. Watch your manners, kid.
Everyone, form up and don't stray apart from each other. Okay, Blaze? Great. Let's begin.
It's time. Begin your ceremonial flight.
side. Secure the airspace until the Gorazon squadron arrives.
Tally ho! Enemy fighters!
Are we the only allies here?
McNeely Air Force Base tried to scramble fighters, but the runway was blocked after someone crashed on takeoff. I'm calling for reinforcements now. It'll be 6 minutes before the nearest squadron arrives.
Roger that.
So we're on our own until then?
Hey, wait a minute. Bro, they're still singing. Why aren't they evacuating the stadium? Where's the air raid siren?
Stadium. How could they time this so well? Were they listening to the speech too? Is this the Uke's way of expressing their opinion of the speech?
Your objective is to keep civilian casualties as low as you possibly can.
We're being pushed back. The enemy's targeting a public rally. Down there. Why now?
Our allied planes will deal with the unknown aircraft. Start escorting the crowd. We'll evacuate the Vice President through the boiler room on the eastern side. Open the entrance gates. Get the people on the first floor out that way. Once they're out, get them as far away as possible. All right, let's think about our priorities here.
Evacuation has begun.
Yeah, but they can't get out that fast.
Why'd the Vice President have to assemble so many people here? Jeez, what a moron.
Captain Davenport, shut your mouth and take out those enemies.
Aye, aye, sir. Now you're talking.
One ain't shot down, damn rose grease.
Our air defense system's a wet paper bag. How could the enemy penetrate so far inland?
4 minutes until reinforcements arrive.
Just as we were briefed, there's only four of them.
That may be enough. These are the Rose Grease after all.
I feel like we're being sent to die as some sacrifice.
Somebody go up to the front of the line and guide everyone out. Can you evacuate the VIP boxes first?
Damn, I forgot to keep track of how many planes I shot down. Too many! Too many! There's too many!
Captain Davenport, how much longer do you think we can hold them off?
Till the very end, you idiot! We've got to protect these people!
Box 2, Box 2!
Missile, break!
Divert the enemy's attention over here!
3 more minutes!
What's the point of this mission?
Quad 6, watch yourself. Don't let your captain hear that.
You can thank those damn warmongers for all this. If you're gonna attack, attack the Vice President. The rest of us just want peace.
I guess we just took a step back on the road to peace.
Nice kill!
Blaze, missile evaded.
This is Chopper. Are the reinforcements close? Roger. I'll hang on a little longer.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
The enemy's all over my back today. Are they singling me out or what?
Archer, Fox 2!
I thought this was gonna be an easy job! Damn it!
Fighter shut down!
We can't make it! There's too many of them!
Hang in there. 2 minutes until Allied reinforcements arrive.
Okay, I'll get ready to pass the baton.
Attention all units approaching November City. I guess they had us going too.
What? Who is this?
That was a pretty good drill they got going. Anyway,
position here!
What'll I do? What? What?
The main gate's swarming with an angry mob!
I can see spectators running for their lives.
Locked on! Fox 2! Fox 2! Splash 1 fighter! Phew!
Kid, you see any place where I can drop this plane?
chopper. Can you hear me? Drop it into the center of the stadium and bail out. Do you understand?
Roger. Good idea. Gives me some hope that I just might make it. I'd better wait for the crowd to evacuate some more.
We can't run. One of the Rosgreaves planes is trailing smoke.
Are they done evacuating yet?
Damn it! My cockpit's emergency alarm won't shut up!
Aim for that plane. Now's our chance to take out the demon. Don't let him get away. We'll get a medal for bagging this one.
Damn it, the missile!
All enemy stealth fighters, confirmed destroyed. We've called back the Allied fighters.
A little too late, man. There goes the radar. My circuits are closed.
Look, forget about it, Chopper. Just bail out. Please, bail out!
Okay, guess now's the time.
This is Thunderhead. Captain Davenport, are you all right?
There's the stadium. I'm dropping the plane over there.
Roger. Now get out.
I can't. The electrical system's all messed up. The canopy won't blow. The ejection seat's probably not working either.
Don't give up! Chopper! Keep trying! Chopper!
I'm gonna miss that voice.
Captain Davenport!
Vice President Appleruth escaped from the stadium in his personal vehicle. Despite the late arrival of reinforcements, civilian casualties were kept to a bare minimum. The Yuktavanian fighter's ingress route is currently under investigation. Captain Alvin H. Davenport, who lost his life in the battle, is no longer with the team. He has been granted a posthumous 2-rank promotion.